Hello, my name is Dr. Fazil Khan. I'm a faculty member here in the Department of Mechanical Engineering at Miami University, and I'll be giving you a little bit of an introduction to my research work. And the research work is experimental and computational in the area of polymers, and but more specifically, polymers as they are used in total knee and hip implants. So in the instance of arthritis or a traumatic injury, there's a need to replace the either the knee or the hip joint. This is the total knee replacement joint, and this piece fits into the femoral bone. The lower metallic piece fits into the tibia, and the plastic takes the place of the cartilage and provides that bearing surface for the joint to move, and also provides some rotational motion for the joint as well to produce a more natural motion in the knee joint. And a joint like this poses a lot of challenges because we're looking to have this installed and be in the patient for upwards of 15 years. So that's a lot of usage over the course of the patient's life. And so the type of work I do has to do with the testing of this polymer in terms of how it responds to different loading conditions and how to do the computer modeling so the next generation of joints can be improved, not just for how durable they prove to be in terms of their lifetime, but also in the design so that the joints move in a more natural manner and also provide some rotational motion which mimics the actual behavior of the knee. And a lot of this research is done in collaboration with the manufacturer of these joints. And we basically make these samples of that material here in our machine shop. And then we're able to test them. For example, this sample has been tested to determine peak load bearing capability. And we generate a lot of this material data and are able to use it for developing those numerical models. A lot of the testing, the fabrication of these samples and the testing is completed here on our load frame, which can apply different types of loads. So for testing of the hip material, we're actually able to program the actual cycle, loading cycle, to mimic the contact of the heel, rotation on the ball of the foot, and push-off, so that this sample is actually being tested to the actual load that it's going to experience in the patient. And so we can have the machine run for several months at a time to accelerate that type of testing and come up with more reliable models for improving the knee and hip